station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Sandra Jones. This week, astronauts prepared a science experiment for middle school students, and two astronauts ventured out the space station hatch to perform a spacewalk to replace batteries on the orbiting laboratory. Working at the S6 truss of the station, beyond the reach of the Canada Arm 2, NASA astronauts Chris Cassidy and Bob Behnken swapped out and installed new batteries for the station. On Thursday, the pair spent their day in the vacuum of space replacing old nickel-hydrogen batteries with more powerful lithium-ion batteries. These battery upgrades will store power from the station's solar arrays for years to come. The spacewalking duo will head back out once more. You can tune in to watch the action yourself. Live coverage starts at 6 a.m. Eastern Tuesday. Not everyone can go to space, but everyone can see the Earth from an astronaut's perspective with the Sally Ride EarthCam program. Through this program, students can remotely control a digital camera mounted on the International Space Station and use it to take photographs of coastlines, mountain ranges, and other interesting features and phenomena. The EarthCam team posts the students' images on the internet, where the public and participating classrooms can view Earth from the unique vantage point of the space station. On Monday, Station Commander Chris Cassidy helped middle school students do just that by preparing the EarthCam payload for an imaging session. During a recent orbit over Egypt in the Nile River, NASA astronaut Doug Hurley snapped this breathtaking photo of the area. It prompted Shubham to ask this week's Ask NASA question. He wants to know if the Great Pyramids can be seen from space. The Great Pyramids are in fact able to be seen from low Earth orbit aboard the International Space Station and have been captured in images by astronauts living and working 250 miles above the Earth in the past. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
We're counting down to 20 continuous years of humans on the International Space Station. Follow along at nasa.gov.